A bone in his hand or something swinging? I don't know. That's what somebody said.
Shortstop, number 7, Paul Ruffo.
Nothing across.
Stop. Number 17, Vinny Capra.
Left fielder, number 30, Sage Brule.
Designated hitter, number 13, Tim Miller.
first baseman number 4, Kyle Adams. No hits, one left. Thank you. right fielder, number 3, Andrew Ang. Designated hitter, number 32, Pat Britt.
Second baseman, number 6, Jake Evans.
Yeah.
second baseman, number 23, David Brumbaugh.
Third baseman, number 27, Justin Glenn. Catcher, number 2, Brandon Johnson. Center fielder, number 9, Anthony Forte.
was the first inning, especially.
That was a really good thing. I mean, there was a lot of pop.
Yes.
Thought that was a strike.
So long to call it. That was a strike. All right, let's get up.
Come on, boys.
Get out of here.
The shortstop, number 17, Vinny Capra.
So 2.
2-1.
2-2. No, it's 2-2.
This is 3-1.
That's wrong.
I believe so.
2-2. I think it's also.
Okay.
I've not gotten it right yet.
Only up to that.
Yeah, by now they know these guys. They should be having a clicker of their own.
Yes, that's a hit.
Center fielder, number 2, C.J. Krowiak. Thank you.
shortstop, number 7, Paul Hoover. Jason Agresti.
Thank you.
first baseman number 4, Kyle Adams.
Right fielder, number 28, Jordan Schulman.
That's one of my biggest concerns is his climb is coming in second.
Unless he hurt his back. Maybe he hurt his back throwing.
That's okay for 24 hours or so. What was it, that open and closed?
Yeah. Because even in the restaurant business, we have issues like in the area. You know, I mean, some stuff leaves to us right away, but for the most part, if you don't open it.
They just went out to eat.
Right fielder, number 3, Drew
Ann. What's Shane do?
Shut up, Quinn.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention.
We were, none of us were, and all of a sudden I see him laying there.
Well, no, I followed the play the first.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And when I
looked
back in second, he was on the ground.
But he was, like, stretching his back and stuff. I wonder if he twisted or something. I thought Joe was doing it remotely.
He was telling me he could sit in the car. And...
Is fine.
Designated hitter number 32, Matt Britt.
the sun is coming around there a little now.
Nothing across. Third baseman, number 27, Justin Cook.
Videographer.
Yep.
Videographer.
Joe's trying to get.
Can you say that quick?
Yeah.
Can you say it three times now? Let me hear.
No.
Good play.
Ooh. I think I missed it. I'm not a very good videographer.
I wouldn't say you are.
Mm-hmm.
I would say you're okay.
The catcher, number two, Brandon Hanson.
No, but he's Joe's trying to get me this generator going.
Oh, listen to me. I got to give him some money. Jana said it. Well, what are you going to do? So she wants to give me...
Thank you.
That's right, you're on the power.
Till tomorrow night.
Till tomorrow?
Night. Oh. Midnight.
But you're probably right. They shut the grid, like Anthony said. They shut the grids down to repair it. So you need to lose power. You got 12 inches of snow. You need to lose power.
That's great. We have so many trees.
Yeah. That's it.
Shortstop, number 17, Vinny Capra.
You told me about that one yesterday?
I did.
Thank you.
many gallons of gas does a generator take? 10? Maybe? 5. There you go, Big Ben. Where's that? Full speed.
Yeah. Oh.
10 hours is good.
Need for the
general. Tic-tac.
Whoa.
No. I want two.
Left fielder, number 30, Sage Poole. Designated hitter, number 13, Tim Miller.
First baseman, number 4, Kyle Adams.
Don't worry about it.
Let's go, boys, let's go!
Third baseman number 22, Greg Satriele.
Center fielder number 2, CJ Kroyak. Fielder number 11, Anthony Maduri.
It's the carbon monoxide thing. What does that mean?
Probably needs to.
Yeah, that's not.
That's not good, right?
Where's your exhaust?
You get exhaust out. What would it be from the generator? That's what I mean. So, where's your exhaust go from the generator?
It's outside.
Your generator's outside?
Yeah.
Shortstop, number 7, Paul Rizzo.
Sit for 15 minutes and plug it back in.
If that continues, you guys are going to do that.
The garage door is closed, right?
The garage door is closed. Both of them are closed. Okay. Let's see if it resets. I think there are batteries in there, too. It's out, and it's still beeping, Joey.
Struck out.
Oh, he did? Oh, who's on?
Right fielder number 28, Jordan Schulfen. Second baseman, number 23, David Brumbaugh.
Last week, I heard of it, and now they have to get a weak carrier.
third baseman, 27, Justin Cook. Binghamton, the catcher, number 20.
This is a different team. I call on the Jerry. Ferrara, who went to the transfer, got a new pitching coach.
Oh, no kid.
So I'm a little bit better hitting and pitching.
First baseman, number 1, Shane Marshall.
once and he could let him bounce. Yeah.
Right fielder.
Like catch him nabbing, maybe turn two.
Hitting for Pat Britt, number four, Luke Templin.
I think that was Atlanta.
No, what major league affiliate?
Oh, Atlanta.
From the beginning, yeah.
Number six, Jake Evans.
Did you guys go out to dinner last night, Mr. Gresty?
Yeah, we
just asked him.
Umi.
Where'd you go?
Umi.
Umi. Off the sushi?
Yeah.
I said I should have told him some other local spots to go. I mean, there's anything to choose from here. But. Were you guys here Friday night? Where'd you go then?
We went to Grapevine.
Grapevine.
To Rico Town.
Yep.
But it was very good.
Where are you staying? Are you staying near here? Or?
That was the name of the place.
Springfield Suites, right?
Yeah, that's the one.
Oh, down the far west. On Broad?
I think it's Gaskell's.
So you're over by.
That sounds familiar.
Yeah, you're over by Shorepoint Mall. I live
nice, in Nice, good place.
Mm-hmm. Is that where you live?
I live in the museum district.
My daughter lives there. My house would be worth twice as much.
Nice.
without taxes, too, probably taxes would be about 10 pounds a month. Now they've got that whole tax thing going on up there. We can't be done.
So I'm just going to be my mom's contact. That's pushing her out. She's not happy about that.
Yeah, she was talking about moving down to North Carolina.
Yeah, she has many different spots and she's changed her mind on that.
That's it. His mom. Your mom?
Oh, I thought you were talking. Did you meet my mom last
year? No.
You never did? Your wife
was probably talking about it. Yeah.
Say my mom said that before.
She was saying North Carolina, so she should move right here. I had the opportunity to move.
Yeah.
Third baseman number 22, Greg Satriani.
The weather's so kind of cool around this
thing. Oh, yeah. Well, it's not as bad. It's
Michael?
25, going on 26.
I told her that, you know, the Weinstein said, well, you know, look at the bill.
Yeah, actually, I do remember looking into that.
The door was canceled while I was in Washington, New York.
You should have told him to come see me. Does he remember me? Yeah, sure he would.
I think my son lived there for a little bit.
Your son? Nobody older?
No, not at all. He's 48. Oh no.
Such a big deal.
Well,
he played there too, right?
Well, filing that his first trip up here was in 2016. Mm-hmm. You know, before he got to the so you think I hit a home run?
Yes. Did he?
Yeah, 7 that week. Then he went back another week that year, hit another 7. This past year.
Now he's going for the record, the career record, but he went one more time with another team that he never played for.
He didn't get it.
I only had 2 that week.
How far away was he? How far away?
3. He had 32 in his career there.
What was the record?
35.
Who, like, boy, BJ? He's smashing.
He's out!
Calling it both ways. Have you been watching the same 3 games? Yeah. He watched this, and you know what that pitcher did then? If you were the umpire,
yeah, he
walked up and
right at him.
From.
Yeah,
you know, he did every single pitch. Yeah. Every single pitch.
That's the
center fielder. Number 9,
Anthony Forte. So Nicky would have grabbed him by the balls and dragged him up.
Second on there now.
Then I'm sure to kick that kid out.
I don't know if you could. We didn't.
Yeah.
See that arm, Joe?
Yeah, that was nice.
I'm talking about it.
So Russell Wilson away on front?
Yeah.
Gathers and
that's all good. That's right.
They just talk to the guys about what
I did full time out, but
whatever. What does that mean? He gets to play. He didn't hit it.
Well, they see the videos in every game.
I saw it.
Every single
time. Right. Well, that's good. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. First game I went to was in 1955. Wow. When they had Barra, Mal. That's 5 years Series, which seemed to be almost every year.
Yeah.
They used to pump it in.
The Yankees?
The day games under the intercom system in my elementary school.
Oh.
You know, 2 o'clock.
Fielder, number 30, Sage Brule.
Thank you.
63 or 64.
I saw the Giants. I saw the game when they started singing Goodbye Alley, New York Giants.
What's his name, this pitcher? Not, but he had started the game. Chanting it, Clemens, Rod, because everyone's chanting Roger, Roger.
I love Roger. He's good for the Yankees.
Huge guy. I saw them once. We were staying up in the Lowe's, 61st Park, where Steinbrenner stayed, and Clemens, and I got what's his name's autograph. You know, the guy who's really enjoying.
Pensego.
So he was in the lobby. His his arms were like you could tell he was just bloated.
He comes and does like a Legends game. The home run derby at
the break. We
need now. I just missed it last year. I got there right after, but I think I'll get to see it this year. That's cool.
And he was playing, so I went up to him and I asked him for his autograph for my daughter. It was not too bad. We were staying in the hotel. He's you?
At bat is left fielder number 11, Anthony Maduro. Someone like me who is only your second year of experience or you're still a rookie. So it sucks. But he said he actually had already heard of him and had been looking into him because he said other teams he knew were looking into him as well. So I'm sure he'll land somewhere then.
Oakland.
What happened? Somebody had to cover. Somebody had to cover.
He must have gotten to know CJ. Matthew was looking to transfer there.
The catcher, number 20, Jason Agresti.
There you go. Does that record sound too?
Oh yeah. So that's I have to delete all of this out. Makes it cleaner and then put it in the process.
Baseman number one is Shane Marshall.
He said he's a freshman. What's he going to do?
The right fielder, number three, Andrew Ang.
Absolutely. Takes a very different mentality. Time you leave to go home?
At 4:30.
Have they improved the West Side Drive at all? Is it still just...
That's a lot.
I mean, improved in terms of getting...
It is what it is.
Designated hitter, number 13, Tim Miller.
Good thing that fell off.
Oh, you had it there, that's what
it was. To remind me.
Yeah.
next week is at the stadium, right? I guess they play at the stadium.
Whoever VCU plays that.
Yeah, they play at the stadium. Is it all three games?
Commonwealth? Is that a stadium?
It's a stadium.
So it's a double A stadium?
Yeah, double A.
The one you see from 95?
Yeah.
No kidding. So you just, I guess you head all the way out 64.
You got it.
Right.
Because
we're staying in the same hotel.
Yeah, I think so.
Right?
Yeah, so it's a little bit of a way.
Yeah.
It's 64 to 95.
Take you right out to 95, go south a little bit?
South, yeah, south.
Okay.
It's right there. It's like the first exit.
Oh, is it? Yeah, I've seen that stadium for years. How many times have you driven to Florida?
Four.
And just have done live. They used to be Richmond Braves, right? Was that the AAA?
They used to be Richmond Braves. Yeah. They moved down. Apparently they're having a lot of time. They moved to Alpharetta. A lot of them said it's a stadium. This team does very well up here that they're a San Francisco team.
Oh, they are.
Okay. But they do tons of,
between
innings.
Yeah, that's the fun of the minor league games.
Yeah.
Right fielder, number 20.
Colleges do that too.
Jordan,
big time
Schopen.
Colleges.
Well, they did.
You know, like Miami and.
Right.
Yeah.
Did they did a lot of Liberty last week.
Oh, they did. They did a lot of that stuff.
Between every inning.
Yeah, that's
something I love.
That Bible you
there?
Liberty
you
there?
Nah, this is our first series.
The hotel was like across the highway
also,
from
guess
the
what,
stadium.
Guess what? Yeah, that's what Cal was telling me. Yeah.
It was great.
I'm skipping a jump.
Yeah.
All the dads were saying how the facilities are amazing.
Oh, unbelievable.
They're crazy.
Well, you'll see them when you look at it. I put the first video up the other day, but you look at it, it's just...
Between innings are their Bible session, don't they? Between innings?
Pretty much.
You like the thing called now to the whole thing.
Well, they've got a where they do the big.
Every
now and then. They have chapel, this big broadcast.
No.
In that building.
Like a baby.
They've got the Museum of Creationism. Yeah, they got, you know, they have dinosaurs and stuff. And how they were like, you know, the dinosaurs, like 5,500 years old and shit like that.
There's still some room to run.
Yes, there's some room
to run.
On the fifth day, he created time and time.
Starts getting difficult now.
Yeah, you're good right
sun
here.
Goes down, my glasses get really dark,
yeah.
And the screen starts to fade away.
Second baseman, number 23, Daniel Brumbel.
I would think that next week's game, if they play there, they might charge a couple of bucks.
Yeah.
Well, they did last week, they charged a little bit.
Verlander lives about 5 miles from
here. It's James Madison, right?
Is that where ODU.
Where?
ODU.
Old Dominion, that's it. It's one of those towns.
What a horse he is.
Yeah. Thank you.
trying to build a, we've been trying for years to build a new stadium for the AA and AAA teams. It's been all caught up in public finances and all that. And the team. In there now is made constant improvements.
Wow.
Yeah.
Watch another 100 games in that season.
Third baseman number 27, Justin Cook. Catcher number two, Brandon Jensen.
No,
yeah, but our team is in the central finals.
He was legit, huh?
Yeah, he's good. Yeah, I'm
You gotta tell him you heard.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, tell him.
I know. Yeah.
So Maine is in your conference.
Number 16.
With University of Oxford.
Yeah. So, Sue?
Yeah, I saw that.
Right?
Yeah,
pretty cool.
I taught up at the University of Maine.
Matt always talks about it.
Third baseman number 22, Greg Satrielli.
We play here, huh?
So I finished up. I played for the Eagles. All right. I played a lot of undergrad in high school, but I played against
them last year. Oh, nice. Yeah, we didn't make this trip last year. Yeah.
So last year was from last year.
So I'm a tough time with this kid.
I was in New York for like a month or so after the season ended. Matt asked me a lot to come in.
Yeah?
So, yeah. He keeps asking me if we can do some kind of clinic together or something.
Yeah,
somewhere.
He's
and I'm
trying.
Like, Matt, you can set all that up. But
exactly.
You can bring me in and I'll help you out and we'll do it. But I can't set
organized.
That up right now.
Yeah.
No, you got to do that.
Like, Matt, I don't know any kids around me.
Right.
Catching part.
Oh.
For us.
When is yours?
Well, actually,
actually start, supposed to start today. The power's out still. That's normal. We had to cancel.
Yeah, at our place.
The whole place is closed out. Everyone's got but anyhow, so the following Sunday, he'll be there.
Okay, I won't be back until April. So go help Coach Fletcher Steve out?
Yeah, I know.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I just finished with them. Yeah. I think we're 9 or 10 years now. Bade's still there.
I know. Somebody told me I can't believe that.
Fielder number 30, Sage Boole.
Yeah. I've always heard your name. The only time I've ever played, I might have been your brother.
Yeah, it would have been me.
Because you played on
We played
in the finals game, the tournament game.
With Nick?
It was a team I had my own, because we were Niner Baseball. That's the name of my business.
Okay.
That's what we call our facility.
So,
I only had one team because it was my two sons. It was a single team, and I did more camps and things, that type of thing. Because my job afforded me to do that. I had sons off. So it was a full tournament. I just remember the name.
Yeah.
It was like back and forth home runs between him and Volpe's kid and our guys.
Yeah.
And boom, boom, boom. I think we ended up winning by 2 runs. But it was just a slug.
Yeah. Yeah, the team was good.
Yeah, and Volpe got mad because we threw inside runs to his son. He's like, oh, that's all right. They used to do that to me when I played. I go, no, we didn't.
We would always go back and forth. He was a year older than I.
Where did you play?
The main members.
So you played in college
after? Picks.
Basically.
Yeah, I played for the Tigers. Yeah.
But, yeah.
Right. That was the first time I'd seen them in years.
Oh, they were
training, so I'm going to do it.
Tell him Coach Gwen told sick the wrath of you on him.
We're 2 years down the line, so I hope I'm not coming.
Yeah, small game. Exactly.
Next week back here again.
Where?
But we're playing Virginia Commonwealth.
Oh.
Next week.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, just them or anybody
just
else?
Just them. 3-game series.
They're good. They're really good.
Are they?
I don't know how they're doing this year, but they're always solid. They beat the crap out of us.
Stony Brook. And then the following weekend, St. John's.
That's going to
be. Oh, that'll be fun.
By the way, there's going to be snow on the ground. I don't know why they did those so early.
They always do. So you guys, when you guys are at the Diamond next week playing VCU, I live like a quarter mile down the road from there, so I'll come over again. Yeah, I literally live.
So we'll come over for lunch.
Yeah. Well, make us coffee.
I live with my girlfriend.
Oh, they'll make us coffee. They'll be good.
But yeah, I literally live less than half a mile down the road from there.
That's cool. Yeah, I guess they played that stadium.
Yeah, so I went and saw Panic play a few times there.
Oh yeah.
When I first got here, he was playing for the Squirrels. So and like I had known him way better back then. So
like I was able to get tickets and talk to him after a few times.
So,
yeah.
So how
he's
good
friends
with
Ken,
I guess.
Yeah. Professional development weekend.
Weekend
to get here.
Oh, okay, yeah. It's right by Busch Gardens. Aside from like the colonial lands.
Yeah.
Busch Gardens.
Yeah.
Can't believe you guys are coming here again.
I know.
It's literally 10 minutes away from
here. They have a break, but they have school Thursday.
Maybe half a day on Thursday. That's what I heard.
So,
that's break
zero. It's the stupidest thing.
Could stay here.
Yeah.
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 Sure where he wants to go.
Yeah.
You know, yeah, because Matt
bring a lot of people in, but you know, Brooks has a good clientele too, so he doesn't know how it's gonna, you know, what the dynamic's gonna be.
So we're in the wrestling
place. Okay. Yeah, that's what I heard.
We were sharing.
And that, for a year, that was like the worst case scenario. I mean, but...
Because I don't know if you know John Deagle. John Deagle, or...
But anyhow, he now owns that business.
Okay.
Adam still runs it because he focuses on the wrestling.
Yeah.
Gets all the money from all the other rentals on the other turf.
Yeah. He
gets
money
from
Now, you guys have...
Yeah, three. We got three mountains.
Yeah, okay.
I mean, they're not dirt, but...
I don't want to do it in that
road. Yeah, yeah, no.
I'm going to go to Lakeland, but I'm just like the man.
Or Binghamton, number 8,
yeah.
Sam.
It is interesting.
I started, I worked more in the summer when all that crap was happening.
Yeah.
People were like, get out of there. I don't care. Like, nothing's going to happen to me.
I don't know how he's doing.
I mean, I heard for years it was whatever.
He wouldn't be there legally.
I mean, so because you need to generate on. Yeah, we wouldn't kill the battery, so we go in there bundled up. So we'd be in the mornings, we'd go in, it'd be 45, 50 degrees inside, and it's 30 outside. And we'd go in, and nobody would be in there all day.
You know,
we'd bring in, every time it'd be more college guy. We'd throw, oh yeah, just come meet us in that
Hotel before.
And CJ would walk in, and he'd be like, hey guys, what's up?
Yeah,
hey, CJ, how's it going? And I just, we'd worked a few clinics for him in Sabatello, and he's like, all right, fine.
Oh, three.
But,
we won one.
Yeah,
we
won.
Right. Yeah, all we require is
two,
a sign. Okay. For college guys and for pro guys that want to work out.
We're
still waiting for Gary.
Hartford went out to Oregon State. I think they might have beat him one day.
Okay, I didn't know they go there. No, I know Joe.
Well, Stony Brook's won some big games. Maine won too.
I think you know Joe.
University of Miami.
Yeah, it looks like strike.
I don't know what.
I didn't know anything.
I got to get in touch with Alex.
Maine
with
Alex.
Because he trained a bunch of
big kids.
I'm going to go
to your brother.
Right.
Yes.
6'6", 7'6", 7'7". Away for a no-hitter, 6, against University of Miami.
And then he's there till mid-May.
So,
we got it. That's why I'm trying to get him.
Yeah.
We're not just walking away with it.
Oh, God. Oh, God. We're going
to
win it.
So
we're not walking away.
From
it.
I'm never home, so I just got to find out.
Oh, yes. I'll tell you what, this team is very sloppy in the field.
They're not going to get in touch with
you.
makes music for him.
He enjoys it. You know, he doesn't want to, you know, commit to a couple of the things that we have going on just because, you know.
It seems like every weekend, right?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
And he travels. Yeah,
he does.
Yeah.
He
batting at the shortstop. Number 7, Rubo.
Weeks ago, you never know.
Didn't he go West Coast at
some somewhere?
He's starting to get the bat on
it. Yeah.
Yeah.
The couple times we've seen at the local place, the hamburger place down the street.
Yeah.
Burger Barn.
Oh, yeah.
He plays by himself. Going on while he's singing. Right, so someone said he had, I heard him say the other day he's practicing with a band, so maybe he has a couple of guys.
Yeah. I don't know. I gotta see him in time.
Mama needs that coffee.
Ready, huh?
Yes.
Oh, it's right on the way out.
Do you guys drive?
Two adults.
I've never followed direct. One time. Yeah. I went from Richmond to my place. Yeah, they're hard to find.
Yeah. And expensive.
Yeah.
I found.
Oh, so where would you fly in closer if I was for my
But you probably fly into Richmond.
Oh, there is
it. Yeah, there's one 20 minutes.
There is one. I found it.
It's a big one.
Like, if I could get it now.
It's
20
minutes.
That would be a
bad
one.
Yeah, people.
Look
at that. Like, the catcher, number 20, Jason Agresti.
Fly into Dallas.
First baseman number Shane. One, Shane Marshall.
Shane. All right, come on,
look at
Shane.
It. There's a little conflation there.
Come on, Shane. Come on, Shane.
It's a different team from
the Take that. Come on, baby.
This kid.
I know you're in your role.
Change hat and the car kind.
Can't see any show. Jay Watt.
Jay Watt.
We'll take it. I don't care how you get on. Get there.
Jimmy, I'm right over here.
Okay, Crow. I'm right over here, baby.
That might be different than that. That might be different.
Come on, Shane.
Come on, Shane.
You know.
Hey, let's drive one. Let's drive one right here and make it a ball game. I like it. Come on, Shane. Keep the line moving, baby.
The breeze is worse, though.
I mean, we're in the sun, but the breeze is
brutal. I did.
Right fielder, number 3, Drew Allen.
Oh my God.
Hey.
Oh my God.
That's about a bomb to right field like yesterday, huh?
I'll run and catch it.
I wanted to see Joey to give him some catch.
I can give it to him if you want, because I'm...
You going to stay with Cal?
Yeah.
Maybe. I'll
give you got some for me?
Yeah.
You give him at least half.
Yeah.
At least it wasn't once. I'd be like, where were you?
But you can track it, but it's dead. So it's pink, but it tells you the last location.
I told
you
the ring. Jimmy goes, Jennifer's on my app. He's like, are you
serious? It's October.
Then he called me yesterday. He goes, I don't know what you're doing with your ring. You should just blow it out.
Get over his head.
Oh, yeah, nice.
Got it.
I know, it's over his head. It didn't drop it.
Right, got two runs in.
Said, don't.
No, I said it's over his head.
I'm just kidding. I'm actually going to do this.